In this video, I'm going to show you how to freeze these headings, so when you scroll down, the headings remain at the top. To do this, select this cell, because we want to freeze everything above. Then select a view, freeze panes, and then freeze panes. The top row option would freeze this row, which is not what we want in this example. Now when I scroll down, these headings stay. Subscribe for more great tips.